This video is all about Black Friday deals for your WordPress website. Let's dive in right now. All the deals we will be talking about can be found at wp-discount/Black Friday, like this. On this page, you will find all the links to all the software we're going to talk about in this video. Let me start out with the one company I most love of all WordPress companies in the world, of course. I am talking about Elegant Themes. 20% discount on Divi right now. And not only that, you can also get a lifetime upgrade, which is also 20% discount, a renewal with 25% discount. But also the Divi Cloud is 44% off, the Divi Themes 44% off, and the Divi Module Booster 60% off, so you get 25 new Divi modules. Not only that, we have a lot of different things on this Black Friday, and you also get free prices, because our first 300 customers who purchase the product will get completely free copy of Divi Plus. That's 50 modules and 4 extensions, 30 pre-built websites, 50 starter templates, and 250 section blocks completely free. What? Have they lost their mind? And as you can see, it goes really fast, only 290 remaining. If you scroll down, after that, you will get these, the first 300, then 300 to 600 would get the Divi overlay. The next one will get the Divi then. Well, for everybody, there is so much free things going on at Elegant Themes. This is truly mind-blowing. Every year they keep on creating this crazy Black Friday thing. I think this is the best deal on the entire list, because Divi is a great product, the best theme builder you could have, but also all these prices are just mind-boggling. Those are amazing. But I know maybe you also have a few websites with Elementor. Then the Elementor Pro is also very interesting for you. Just go to the Elementor Pro, click on it. And here you can see that there is a huge discount on Elementor Pro. We have a 20% off on the Expert plan, 10% on the Advanced, and 30% on the Agency plan. This is really something. They just lowered their price from $1,000 to $400 for the 1,000 Pro website activations. And I think it has something to do that it's not that popular anymore. I think Divi is winning the race. However, let's continue. If you scroll down a bit, you get the plugins. At the plugins, we get WP Rocket, which is the best plugin to speed up your website. I'm not kidding, guys. This is the best plugin ever made to speed up your website. I made multiple tutorials about it, but this thing is really amazing. Now you have 30% discount off. I have this one for unlimited website. It's now even 174. This is great. Don't hesitate, take this discount, because amazing. And then of course we have Gravity Forms, the best plugin to build your forms with. It is extremely customizable. You can hook in with everything. It works together with all different plugins, and it is used to create a lot of forms. And this Black Friday, they have 50% off. That is truly never, ever is it going to get cheaper than this. So you can get the license that you need. I have the Elite license, because the difference between them is of course the sites. One site, unlimited size, three sites, and all the add-ons. They have a lot of add-ons, so make sure to check this deal out. Rank Math, of course, 62% off. I use Rank Math on all my websites for my SEO. I started out with Yoast, but Rank Math is just simply better, because also they integrate really nice with Divi. The savings on these plans are actually really big, because now you have for unlimited personal websites, you only pay $50 a year, and it has been 130. So that's a no-brainer. If you're doubting about RankMath Pro version, just buy one. Another software system I use very much. I made tutorials about all these plugins because I actually use them myself for my client websites. To manage all my websites is MainWP. This is a huge discount. You have the yearly plan for just $150 instead of $200. A 25% discount, which is way more than the normal 15% they always give away on MainWP. The one tool I always use to connect mail services to my websites is, of course, WP Mail SMTP. Get this discount now and you will get a whopping 50% off the normal price. If you just have one website, you should get the Pro version, which makes you able to connect your website with, for example, Microsoft Office 365 or Gmail, Google Workspace. It works perfectly, completely configured. I really like this system and I use it on a couple of my sites which my clients use Office 365, just because the integration is great. So this discount is huge. Then we have WP Pool. You might not know this one, but if you go to it, then you will see what awesome products they have. They have, for example, they have WP Dark Mode and Stack Sync with Google Sheet. If you click on this one and you scroll down, you will see a very familiar face, because I've made it some tutorials about this company as they make real great products. I also really like the WP Dark Mode, which I use on various websites because it just integrates so nicely. It is so easy to set up. I'm really happy with this piece of software. Again, if you want to see tutorials about the Dark Mode or the connection with the Google Sheets, it's all on my channel. And this discount is pretty big. It's not live yet. It's gonna take one more day, so be a bit patient when you see this video. It might be up already, but it's around 25-30% discount on their lifetime deals, which I really love. And then the last two companies I just really want to point out are, of course, SiteGround, if you still need hosting. 86% off on web hosting, which is really amazing. So if we go to WordPress hosting, get now, you will see that we have the startup, only $2 a month right now. How do they do that? It's really extremely cheap. And then they have the Grow Geek plan, and then we have the Go Geek plan, which I personally have the Go Geek plan. I have even multiple Go Geeks plans for all my clients because it's just, it works so good. I cannot explain to you how happy I am with SiteGround. Why is this? Well, what I truly like about this one is, of course, the 30% faster PHP, free CDN on all the plans, which is amazing. And on their own system, they also have caching out of the box, which is really great. And they are at the Google Cloud infrastructure, which I think is such a huge difference with other hosting companies. It's amazing. So the GoGeek plan, which I have, is extremely fast. It works like a charm. Free CDN. It has unlimited websites with the Grow Big and the Go Geek plan, and the startup is only one website. If you plan to start up, then this is the right program for you. On this list, I also put Name Hero there, and they have also a big discount for Black Friday. But to be really honest, I had a Name Hero plan. I still have it because it was a 3 years contract, but I really don't like them. That's just between me and you. I personally don't like Name Hero. I had a bad experience with them because the service was not that good, the systems were not that fast, and I didn't have a very cheap plan, but it just wasn't good enough. And if it's just not good enough, then I really can't advise you to do so. So if you still need hosting, go for SiteGround. I hope you have a great Black Friday and I helped you out with some great deals. Subscribe to the channel over there or check out this video, which is really nice. Oh, it's really nice.